Well, hey there, YouTube friends, it's Bill here. So we got this little bit of wood yesterday, and then I came home and just hung out with the wife and kids, but thought I might buzz a little of it up here and see how it goes, and I'll show you this husky. The one thing I noticed with it yesterday, for a small saw it seems to do real well, but compared to the Stihls, man, is this thing cold-blooded. You'll see here in a second. Those comments as well. This was cut up on a ridge. I think this wood might be a little more dense up at this altitude. But before someone says that it's dull, it's pulling chips. They're nice little chips, so it's not dull. Okay, we're gonna have a little fun. We got the MS 661, been ported, and that was professionally done. We opened up the exhaust a little more. MS 440, now I put a new cylinder and head on this one, and I ported it when I did it. And then the little Husky, oh, what is this one again? 435 now. So we'll go the stack right in front of us here. We'll do one cut with each saw. And then that's 32 inch on the 661, 25 on the 440, and 16 or 18 on the little Husky. Here's a new little toy. Here's the primary two saws I used today. And to steal a little something, see who all catches this. This is Wild Bill, and I'm out of here.